Good evening. How are you doing on this fine Sunday when the Qatar 2022 World Cup will kick off in about half an hour as I'm recording this? I just watched the opening ceremony. It was pretty meh. Wasn't that good actually, to be honest. I didn't really like it. Meh is probably the best word I can use without being offensive. But yeah, so meh on that one. And so I just thought, you know what? I don't really care about Qatar vs Ecuador either, so I'm just gonna check out the new Muhfaad track, which Gamer on saw. What was I gonna say? Yeah, so Gamer on did the subs, that's what I was trying to say, but then I got caught in something. Anyway, doesn't matter, right? Okay, so Muhfaad's and Muhfaad's Dayeein Bayeein. I'm hoping I said that right, produced by Flame Boy. Oh God, it's been too long, man. It's been a long ass day. I've been watching Formula One. Congrats to Charles Leclerc for actually finishing or ending up second in the Constructors' Championship from a poor half of the season, but he did it. Anyway, right, okay, so no more talking, more watching. Let's get to it. Are we? Yeah, we are. Right, without even starting, looking at the beat, looking at the way that Muhfaad sat down, just being chilled, right, I think he's gonna just go absolute nuts on this track, just the way that he's building up.
ना किस्मत ये पलटनी पड़ती बिना कुछ खड़े ऐसी अकड़ी नहीं चलती बिना छुपा मारे तेरी दाल ही नहीं गलती पूछे क्या मुझसे बे तू ये वो गलती गुस्से से भांपले में फूंकता
आई ओके गॉटचा आवर ऑफरेंस ओके सो आवर वंस इज ऑफरेंस ओके
नहीं चलती बिना छुपा मारे तेरी दाल ही नहीं गलती पूछे क्या मुझसे बे तू ये वो गलती गुस्से से भांपले में फूंकता ड्रैगन शरीर में हवन तन मन फिर है वनन बन सी खुद से मेरी बनती है कम सर दर्दी नहीं लेनी मैंने कल्टी है कल एक बोरा रास्ता जहां पड़ती है कल
some flame boy shit. I'm not even joking, right? That is some flame boy music right there. So okay, let's go.
गलती पूछे क्या मुझसे बे तू ये वो गलती गुस्से से भांपले में फूंकता ड्रैगन शरीर में हवन तन मन फिर है वनन बन सी खुद से मेरी बनती है कम सर दर्दी नहीं लेनी मैंने कल्टी है कल एक बोरा रास्ता जहां पड़ती है कल ओरिजिनल की घूमती हुई रत्ती नकल तीन आत्मा का वास है
Nice, Maharaj, yeah, so grew up first name, Muhfaad stage name, Maharaj, King, yeah. 3-point ends, nice, three source thing, the body sounds trident. Woo-wee, let's go.
निकलती है कल एक बोरा रास्ता जहां पड़ती है कल ओरिजिनल की घूमती हुई रत्ती नकल तीन आत्मा का वास है आवाज ये त्रिशूल तभी शब्दों में ऐसा है क्षत्रिय पल गडरिया में साथ भेड़ बकरियां चले डंडा हाथ में घूमे प्यार से चमड़ी पे पड़े न तहस न बहस है महज ये रहस्य कैसे महाराज दिखे अलग ही खड़े चल लो के बाय हो जा दाएं बाएं चल लो के बाय हो जा दाएं बाएं चल लो के बाय हो जा दाएं बाएं जैसे जैसे रोज के आए जाए चल लो के बाय हो जा दाएं बाएं चल लो के बाय हो जा दाएं बाएं चल लो के बाय हो जा दाएं बाएं तेरे जैसे रोज के आए जाए
That's a cool ass look on Muhfaad, by the way. Let me just be clear on that. It is a cool ass look. Honestly, this guy, I don't want to say he's underrated because he's not underrated. He really isn't. He is maybe not as rated as he should be. But he's made a few tracks, especially this year, that have been just like, just perfect. Hasn't made as much as we would have hoped, to be honest, but he's still there. And obviously, I started off in DHH looking at the Muhfaad versus Krishna beef. So that's how I got to know Muhfaad, but, excuse me, and ever since then, to be fair, it was always a close battle between him and Krishna. It really was, and so yeah, I never disliked Muhfaad the way that, you know, without being mentioned and all that kind of stuff. So I really do respect Muhfaad. I think he's a great guy, to be honest with you, and honestly, his talent is just perfect. Like, I think him and Krishna should do a collab, or him and Raftah should do a collab now. Who wants to see that? Let me know in the comments, you want to see that? Let's make that happen, bro. Him and Krishna on a collab. What? So Dayeein Bayeein, is he saying right? Does that mean right and left? Is that what it means? Thank you.
लग गई पर दिखानी पढ़े लिख के भी जीने का सलीका वही मैं दसवीं पास जिसने सीखा यही कि ज्ञान तो चुदो बट ठीका नहीं साक्षात को प्रमाण और सच को जुबान की नहीं कोई जरूरत की किससे तमाम मैंने आमतौर पे गुस्से में कभी हाथ जोड़ के प्रणाम आशीर्वाद के उठते हुए शांति की कामना में क्रांति सी कर दी अब हवा चले फिर से तो आंधी की मर्जी और रोड पर से
रोड Come on, Muhfaad, bro. His flow is just ridiculous. Was he? Did he make it in the top 10 DHH best flows? Did he make it on that list? I can't remember because he should do. He should make it on that list. I think the guy's brilliant, man.
छात को प्रमाण और सच को जुबान की नहीं कोई जरूरत की किससे तमाम मैंने आमतौर पे गुस्से में कभी हाथ जोड़ के प्रणाम आशीर्वाद के उठते हुए शांति की कामना में क्रांति सी कर दिया भावा चले फिर से तो गांधी की मर्ज़ी और रोड पर से रोज जैसे
Yeah, obviously Gandhi on the notes, yeah, nice, that means money is a picture of Gandhi, yeah, because, see, I was confused when I heard the Divine's Gandhi money at first. I was like, what the fuck's he talking about, Gandhi money? And then I realised what's happening. Nice, okay. Barsi's in Hindi, okay, gotcha, let's go.
के उठते हुए शांति की कामना में क्रांति सी कर दिया भावा चले फिर से तो गांधी की मर्ज़ी और रोड पर से रोज जैसे गांधी की बरसी सप्लाई और डिमांड में गांजे की बढ़ती रोकेगा कौन मुझे
Is my guy twerking? Is that what he's doing? Wait a sec.
गांधी की मर्ज़ी और रोड पर से रोज जैसे गांधी की बरसी सप्लाई और डिमांड में गांजे की बढ़ती रोकेगा कौन मुझे बेवड़े या चरसी बनावटी ज्यादा लगे कम ये कुदरती टिकट की औलाद है तू लड़ने से डरती चलो के बाएं हो जा दाएं बाएं चलो के बाएं हो जा दाएं बाएं चलो के बाएं हो जा दाएं बाएं दिल जैसे रोज के आए जाए चलो के बाएं हो जा दाएं बाएं चलो के बाएं हो जा दाएं बाएं चलो के बाएं हो जा दाएं बाएं दिल जैसे रोज के आए जाए अब क्या ही करूं तेरी धमकी का तुझे पता तो है एड्रेस है सनकी का गैंगस्टर नहीं तू
We have got to go back to that. Oh my god.
Sign bana saap tere fan dekha tera nakli banna lage natural sa lage course kiya madar chodin bachelors ka verbal ladai ke toorte ve teer piche ghoom ghoom ke karta hai kya che ladka aba kam farro kam kal kalam pakad kar kam bakar hai dam magar ban hamla aur koi shak hai to sham tapar to dunga fir ragad ferega dar badar na chugli na gossip na gapchap record karu gaane tak ki baat pahunche sab tak karne ka bhai se nahi milta hai waqt par chhod dunga metaphorically you mein fucked up har gaana hai commercial hila commercial spotlight mein tha tu gira diya aperture chonda pada aankh pe gayi tezi umar chal ghoom gaya londa pura life ka ek circle I go mad like a psychopath and like all that make no icon to keep the bike going set right the mic on and push the r button wave me for cyclone
Muhfaad bro please okay please take it easy that's what I'm saying oh my god that is brilliant he's brought something different to this
तुम्हारा मेटाफोरिकली यू मैं फक्ड अप हर गाना है कमर्शियल हिला कमर्शियल स्पॉटलाइट में था तू गिरा दिया अपर्चर चौंधा पड़ा आंख पे गई तेजी उमर चल घूम गया लौंडा पूरा लाइफ का एक सर्कल आई गो मैड लाइक अ साइकोपैथ एंड दे लाइक ऑल दैट मेक नो आई कांट कीप द बाइक गोइंग सेट रहता माइक ऑन है पुश द आर बटन वेव नहीं फिर साइक्लोन है चलो के बाय हो जा दाएं बाएं चलो के बाय हो जा दाएं बाएं चलो के बाय हो जा दाएं बाएं
स्टॉप इट
दिल जैसे रोज के आए जाए चलो के बाय हो जा दाएं बाएं चलो के बाय हो जा दाएं बाएं चलो के बाय हो जा दाएं बाएं दिल जैसे रोज के आए जाए
Pow, Muhfaad coming strong. I love that look, by the way, with the curly hair and the hat. I love that look, you should stick to that. Genuinely, what a track, man. This guy just never disappoints. Like, even his love songs that he did, who did he do the love songs with? I can't remember, like, they're on the channel. Even the love song, kind of like a love song that he did, he still, you know, he went crazy on that track. So, I'm glad to see Muhfaad do these types of tracks because, again, this is his forte, you know, this is what he does best, you know, like a bit of hardcore, some nice rhymes in there, some nice metaphors, you know, you could definitely ruin a career, bro. Like Krishna, in a way, Krishna got lucky that his career never got ruined by Muhfaad back then. But, you know, it was, in all fairness, it was a fair fight. That's what I look at it. It was a fair fight between them. It was artistic fight and fair dues. So anyway, we're not going to get into that, but look, let me know what you thought of this track, by the way. Did you like it? Did you not like it? I felt like Muhfaad brought a couple of different, like, damn bits to this track. By that, you know what I mean. Right, okay, look, let me know your thoughts in the comments. We'll have a chat, we'll have a debate about it, all that kind of good stuff, and I'm going to go. So I will catch you on the next one. Until then, stay safe, stay alert, and good night from me.